to shut down Luna Park after thousands of screaming girls mobbed the latest internet sensation. The Janoskians are a group of Melbourne teenagers, but as Vicky Jardim reports, some parents believe they're reckless and their pranks could hurt someone.
They're five average teenage boys who managed to spark scenes like this. Thousands of screaming girls arrived at Luna Park to see the Janoskians. They're a group of Melbourne boys whose silly and reckless pranks have become an internet sensation.
Are you scared of elevators?
Just overwhelming, just like all the attention.
The girls are a bonus, but you can't complain.
The thousands of fans were left upset when police were forced to shut down the meet and greet due to safety concerns. Paramedics treated two people and many parents are furious.
No offence to the boys, because my daughters really love them. I'm not really impressed by their antics. I tend to think they're not very good role models for young girls.
These fans came all the way from Rye.
They're all really, really good looking and they're really funny and stuff like that.
The teenagers from Melbourne's north have a huge reach. In just 5 months, they've managed to collect 19,000 followers on Twitter. And some of their videos have had as many as 500,000 hits.
They've now got a manager and aren't fazed by the backlash.
Any attention's good attention.
Yeah.
Vicky Jardim, Nine News.